Les, that was heavy. Are you watching the news? All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know, the score. I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
好，Hello，大家好，欢迎又来到这一期的 GTA 5。这应该是第六章。然后我们上一期是刚刚把那个人叫什么来着，忘了，反正就是一个年轻的公司，路透社的，然后他们发明了一个就跟 Facebook 一样的东西，然后我们通过把他的原型记忆换了之后把他炸死。也不知道莱斯特为什么，莱斯特可能就是看不惯那个，对，莱斯特其实他就是看不惯那个人，他觉得那种想法很傻，很愚蠢。那游戏制作组表达了一种对社交网络的这个反对，这种或者说调侃的一种心态。咱们现在去找莱斯特做下一个任务，这个任务是比较重要，就是比较危险的，就是抢银行，也不能抢银行，应该抢劫的任务。第一个应该不是直接抢银行。反正咱们现在去找莱斯特。帮吧，还是帮他老婆，因为他老婆毕竟是老婆吧，一日夫妻百日恩。现在要帮的话，应该是啊，对，他地图已经给出导航，咱们先不找莱斯特了，先去找他老婆，因为他老婆这个任务应该是蛮简单。哦，其实他这个就算你帮不帮，就是他不会对主线剧情有什么别的影响的。他也就是对那个叫什么，就是你能看到更多的关于他老婆这个人的一些东西，就是你能看到更多的故事吧，应该说，就是说跟剧情不会像狐狸效应那样，就是说你选或不选它会导致不同的结果，并没有那样。有老双，这车都疯狂了，不知道为什么在胡开。Michael 这个车不知道为什么有点滑，总感觉拐弯的时候他的那个不是很稳，那个 Franklin 那个车能不稳。虽然这个车可能比较那个什么一点。哎，他老婆在哪里？啊，他老婆已经坐警车里，我还以为尴尬。现在是三星，咱们现在要逃脱，然后把他老婆救出来。有个这种老婆也真是，你说家里头小儿子一天到晚闯祸，老婆也跟着凑热闹，太逗。现在这里躲一下吧，我觉得不知道他这里躲能不能躲过警察，应该可以吧。 躲一会儿，反正他那个灯闪到一定程度就那什么了，就取消通缉。OK，好，甩掉了。这个地方还真是神奇，因为那上面的车看不到，所以就甩掉了。这游戏有时候甩警察很容易，有时候又很难，主要是看你有没有技巧。要是有技巧的话，甩警察特别容易。先把曼娜送回家，就先回趟家，咱们再去找莱斯特。去弄抢劫的事情。
Oh yeah, risk in prison, get shot at, love, love, big love.
So this is what it's like to be you.
Not really, honey.
Okay, 找到开警车去莱斯特那个地方。
You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Okay, 先把他老婆送回家。
Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway.
啊，这个车可能要处理掉。那待会儿就开不了了，他必须得处理掉。他并没有说处理掉，管他嘞，那就不管了，咱们先去找拉斯特。这个警车怎么开来着？警车不是有警笛吗？怎么没有响？警车上面是32，这应该是编号之类的，应该是汽车的编号。警车作为一个公家的车，可能会有偏好。莱斯特，我来喽。哎呀，警车就是耐撞。警车好像有防撞杠啊，对，警车是个防撞杠，怪不得这么耐撞。每次从老麦家到莱斯特那个地方都很远，莱斯特确实那个工厂也蛮远。哎呀，一不小心撞死一个人。快到！谁给我打电话？
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal. Sorry about that.I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
这个黑客可能将来的话可以跟我们一块做抢劫任务。抢劫队员已结束，他叫 Ricky， 就是那个抽烟的那个人。莱斯特，哎呀，他还要换正装。不太明白抢劫为什么还要换正装。走吧，去买一个衣服。看看这附近有没有服装店，还真有一个。 高档服装店，等一下，什么叫高档服装店？像这种什么什么风精品的，好远呀、啊！啊，远远的去。OK， 到了。这个应该是高档服装店，看着就蛮高档。来，来一个正装。嗯。怎么这版型都这么老土啊，我天。那就来个这个吧，反正这是比较传统的黑色西装。再回到莱斯特那里去。莱斯特，莱斯特，莱斯特。莱斯特，漂移。莱斯特，刚刚开着，穿着西装开着警车。哇，这个大车怎么风驰电掣的，着什么急，红灯你都闯。我天哪，这大车好是，哎，为什么这四角都是红的？完了，这游戏有 bug 了，四个方向都是红灯，那大家都别走，好奇怪的灯，这块也是。这个路口还蛮正常，刚那个地方为什么四个角都是红灯，好奇怪。警车就是厉害。我、哦、又撞死了。是不是开警车有那个豁免去？啊，不好，还是被警察通缉了。刚才好奇怪，突然就被警察通缉了。先躲到这里吧，反正这个门洞。一直都蛮那个什么的。只要警察不从那个门洞中过来就行。就怕他们过来，他们好像过来了。Ah shit！还是先甩了警察吧。躲到河道里面去，这样应该就能甩掉。躲到这个地方，这个地方反正肯定能甩掉，警察绝对不会追到这里来的。 刚好甩掉。天哪，这警察刚跑到这边来就甩掉了，看来还是时间很巧。哎，那警察呢？突然就刷没了，别让我撞着。OK， 现在回到莱斯特那个地方去。这回没有问题。
The hell is this place? Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
好神奇。莱斯特竟然还有一个做衣服的地方。
Okay, listen. What do you got? The Holy Grail, the Union Depository. Now they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet. Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks that I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh.I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see, either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gem as it is then, let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those...Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
说了半天就是没有同伙。
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
现在先去侦查一下那个小珠宝店，应该是带着莱斯特一块去侦查一下那个珠宝店。
Know you're back in business, FIB buddies. What are you talking about?
I checked out the.
这车突然刷新了，跟新的一样。
For starters, they
蛮厉害。
This is up in multi-million-dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account.
这回终于是白天。
Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number.
Oh shit! 这人还朝我竖中指，这么挑衅。
Same sum every month.Agent Dave Norton, white middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career except for one incident, the shooting of a notorious man, Michael Town.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay.
Oh.
I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
OK， 到了，就这个珠宝店。前往珠宝店。哇，这人怎么被我一撞就倒？珠宝店竟然在这个地方，竟然在这个街区，看着还蛮高档的，好像是高档街区。这个品牌好像也是讽刺一个品牌，这个牌子我不太清楚它是讽刺哪个，但是它好像是讽刺现实生活中的一个牌子。
Thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about it.
居然还带着血呢。太逗
了。Say my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking.
他竟然没有看到我背上还有血。
Ten grand.
Our range. 我去这游戏，细节还是挺有意思。
All right. so these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Evangelical logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around. Think about it. Come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Okay, now that you've got that out of the way, can you take the photographs? Alarm, vents, and cameras, get some shots! Alright, what do we got here? Surveillance and ventilation. Now all I'm after is the alarm. Come on, we need a shot of the alarm console. The keypad, and we're done. All I need is a shot of the alarm keypad.
这应该是警报器吧
？Shot of the alarms come through.
OK， 这竟然是警报器。OK， 可以出门了。哎，我背上的血没有了，好神奇！通风管道应该是去那边看，先绕到楼的那边去，再去看那个东西。这一片的人感觉都很胖，而且都是那种很有钱的感觉。但这两个胖子长得很像哎。
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof.
Hey, you! Find the roof entrance.
Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
这里在施工，刚好。
So you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death/slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof. I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to, know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? I'm on the roof.
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Evangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
You 不小心竟然磕了，这个上面磕了一滩血，天。跑到高的地方去看一看通风口在哪里。他说要找那个通风口。再爬得高一点。哇，又摔了！哦，天哪！怎么能这样？这样挺高。Okay.
Before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
Just 看有没有快一点的方式。我还以为我要摔死，没想到没有摔死。OK， Lester， 我来了。老麦跑步的姿势不知道为啥莫名奇怪。
Here， take your glasses back。
Let's go back to the garment factory。I called ahead and told them to start setting up the information。
这个现在我们在做的这个东西应该是相当于为了做抢劫做准备的，就是先收集一些情报和资料，然后回去去制定一些方案，因为任何犯罪，就是稍微专业一点的犯罪，专业抢劫犯他不会说是很无脑的直接拿枪冲进去，他肯定要先做一些方案，然后去判断一下如何什么样的方法更好一点，再准备一些材料和工具，毕竟是抢劫嘛。Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you could smash them easy enough, but the stones would be in the safe at night. 又撞。We go in when it's open, then. Right. Once we melt down the gold, we cut the rocks, that's an okay score. Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising. Might be able to flip that another way. I'm listening. Wait till we get back. About the crew. Yeah? There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.I don't work with amateurs. He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester. You know what they say? It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
Here are the photo.
My workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Ha ha. Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Go and leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right. Not for.
但是方法还真的很老，都是通过贴纸的方法打印出来。
That's my area of professional expertise. Making decisions. That is your domain, my friend.
现在咱们就要选用哪种方案了。
There's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability.The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk.So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart?
所以说咱们现在就有两种 方案了，第一种就是强攻，就是比较猛的进去，然后另外一种就是智取，咱们还是强攻吧。
Select personnel with now the driver, they'll source the bike. Eddie Toe, now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns, yeah, it might be hot and heavy. Gus Moda, Hack, Harris, that look.
OK， 队员也选好了。
OK，
咱们现在开始吧。OK， 好，现在方案已经定了，他就说到时候准备好的话会打电话给我。
What? My rep don't count for nothing no more.
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
OK， 好，今天这个视频就先到这里结束，然后抢劫任务会在下一期做，然后就先这样了，拜拜。